Police are investigating two fires that were ignited in Coryell County Saturday. The Flat, Oglesby, and Gatesville Fire Departments responded to a structure fire on South State Highway 36 across from the Flat Post Office, according to firefighters. Meanwhile, the Avant, Coppers Cove, and Gatesville Fire Departments worked together to extinguish a brush fire on Harmon Road. Both fires were extinguished, and authorities are urging people to be cautious when driving in those areas.